start, I would like to say, my name is Nancy Lange, I'm from Quebec, and I would like to say that this reading, as all readings I'm doing on my tour, is dedicated to Rita A. Parson, who was gang-raped, had her, the image of her rape put on the internet, was bullied in school after, and after many months of struggling with what she was living, took her life away 2 weeks ago, and at the moment of her death was still ignored by justice. So this is a Femina Festo.
Tu sortais la nuit sur le toit plat de la véranda, nuit bruissante de grenouilles, de vagues de vent. You'd sneak out at night, didn't you? On the flat roof of the veranda. How old were you then? 8 maybe? Huit ans, 10 peut-être. Tes bras crispés autour de tes genoux, cercle de lune. The night would rustle with frog songs, wind waves, your arms clutching your knees, moon circles. Des étoiles and in its bone cage the solitude of stars. I like to think that Rita still can hear us, can still feel that we care. We circling around her as the sea around an island, oui, the sea, la mer, the sea. Mère, si, mère.